welcome to another knees up with the Cockney Sparrows. Two little dickie birds sitting on the wall. One named Peter and one named Paul. Fly away, Peter, fly away, Paul.
Bye-bye.
Come back, Peter, come back, Paul.
Hello.
Do you want to join me on the sled? Two little dickie birds sitting on the wall. One named Peter and one named Paul. Fly away, Peter, fly away, Paul. Come back, Peter, come back, Paul. Here we go, Looby Lou. Here we go, Looby Light. Here we go, Looby Lou. All on a Saturday night. You put your right leg in, you put your right leg out. You shake it a little, and turn yourself about.
Oi! Here we go, Looby Lou. Here we go, Looby Light. Here we go, Looby Lou. All on a Saturday night.
You put your old self in, you put your old self out.
You shake it a little, and turn yourself about.
Oi!
Here we go, Looby Lou. Here we go, Looby Light. Here we go, Looby Lou. All on a Saturday night.
Would you, Adam, and believe it? I went down the Frog and Road on a Saturday night for a Ruby curry.
Oh, yes.
And found I'd left me Hampstead teeth for the dog and phone.
Never.
London's burning, London's burning. Fetch the engines, fetch the engines. Fire, 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 fire. Pour on water, pour on water.
London's burning, London's burning. Fetch the engines, fetch the engines. Fire, 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 fire. Pour on water, pour on water.
London's burning, London's burning. Fetch the engines, fetch the engines. Fire, 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 fire. Pour on water, pour on water.
London's burning, London's burning. Fetch the engines, fetch the engines.
Evening, Ethel.
Sure, Sydney.
Oranges and lemons, say the bells of St. Clemens. I'll give you 5 farthings, say the bells of St. Martin's.
When will you pay me, say the bells of Old Bailey.
When I grow rich, say the bells of Shoreditch.
When will that be, say the bells.
I'm sure I don't know, says the great bell of Bow.
Here comes a candle to light you to bed.
Here comes a chopper to chop off your head.
Crikey!
Chop with his head!
Really cut nobody's head off, did we, Sydney?
Of course not, Ethel.
We were just having a laugh.